what's that?
I keep flapping.
Boss ahead.
Boss ahead.
Okay. All right. No jolly cooperation here, right?
Be wary of... Wait, what the fuck? Where's the dragon bottom? Is it still atop of the thing?
I guess
it's gone now.
Whatever the fuck that weird bug was.
So you can look carefully underneath here. You can see that there's like a whole structure underneath. There used to be a massive zone boss area underneath this.
And it's no longer here. I can see what looks like a pathway.
Like there's no way for the floor to break to get to it.
Yeah, where'd you get that from? Was that one of those Vati things?
No, it was a different guy who goes through the
spy?
It might be Hellkite Drake, actually.
Okay.
But I don't quite remember, but it's a guy going through the model viewer.
Hey, Nishandra.
No, not quite.
No, I know. And we got music going on. She's got a scythe, I know. Large girl with scythe. That's gonna upset some people.
Now you
Art thou one of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
If I want you? I don't.
So if
thou
you.
Must return ah. Thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home.
So here's going with the Demon Souls thing. This is your equivalent of Astraea. Because you can just leave. You have the easy ability to just walk past her to that exit.
I guess
and just go.
I guess what I got what I came for, which is a way out.
However, if you want some dank boss souls and some dragon tail, you can stab her. Those are your options.
She seems peaceful enough.
She sure is.
I don't think I need
If you desire, you can always come back and get her later.
Yeah, but I don't really think I need to do this right now. You know? I just wanted a way out. I totally... Oh, here. Yeah, here's your proper fucking Demon Souls cosplay. No, I fucking tripped into this place. So, like, amazing items aside, I'm good to go. I didn't want to be here. Not even supposed to be here today.
Okay, bye. It's my first day. Is it your first day?
Like,
No, think about it. Yeah. Is it actually your first day?
It might be. There is no day. Time is convoluted. Oh!
Oh.
Well, she said to do it, so... Fair enough.
And a cutscene happened.
Yeah. Hey, and there we go. All right. Thank you. Cheers, mates.
By the way, these guys are back.
Of course they are. And they get...
And that's why they gave you a homeward bone.
Yeah.
Which might actually bring you to the painted world.
Oh no. I don't want to go to the painted world.
Well then I guess you're gonna have to stab these bitches.
They're so loud.
Can
I just run?
Let's see if you can. What a nice change.
Serpentine.
Look how slow you run now.
I know.
So yeah, if you ever desire that you need to kill a dragon bitch, you can go back.
Yeah, I know, the right approach, quote-unquote, is probably to just be like, kill everything, get all the souls, get all the cool items.
That's correct.
And that makes sense, but I kind of do wonder sometimes if, like, there's lore ramifications for just killing a random person.
There is one,
you know,
person that you
just
can...
Just like, yeah, you get a cool item out of that, but, like, you didn't have to do that. I'm not playing an asshole right now. Yet, anyway.
There is one person you can kill for lore implications.
So far, there are two people that I fucking have beef with.
What's the second one? One's Lautrec, for sure.
Yeah. Second one? Oh, wait, it's up there, right?
Yeah, where are you headed?
I forgot where I was.
The bonfire?
No, because I have to come all the way back down here. I'm already here.
Wait, what do you want to do right now?
Okay.
You want to just continue, and when you die, you reload in the painted
world? No, I want to sit... At
then you want to go down that way to the bonfire.
Yes. Whatever, brain fart. Because I was trying to get to the point that,
Who you got beef with, man?
I got beef with numero uno.
Lautrec the Embraced.
Murder that man. Face fucking stab dagger to the fucking... Can't wait. It's gonna be so good.
And?
I think Frampt is a piece of shit.
Yeah, he's not great.
I think he's a lying asshole. Especially after you, like, I mean, I love the fact that he made you look super dumb, but...
Yeah, you're a big fan?
But he's fucking all kinds of lies about me being special and being the only one that ever made it back and blah, 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 blah. Unless no one's ever actually come back. Maybe he was telling the truth about that. But But right now, he's not in my good book. He's
well,
not okay
I'll,
in my book.
I'll help you get a difference of opinion on that one.
Okay, well... You know how people have a book where, you know, they talk about, well, you're okay in my book.
Yeah.
Or, that's not all right in my book.
I do hear that, John.
Well,
Mr. Wayne.
Actually,
how did someone do that?
Bugs, bugs, bugs.
Oh, that looks more like hacks.
Maybe. Well, I've actually got a book. And I'm going to write you in it.
Oh, man.
By the way...
Oh, can you give her the Firekeeper soul?
Not John Wayne. Kurt Russell.
Whatever. Same difference.
You've survived. Impressive.
Now fight me! Oh, God, I didn't sit down!
Now is the time. That is, after all...
Same line.
What the bonfire is for.
Unless...
Yeah, there it is. Don't you have one in your inventory right now?
Firekeeper?
Oh, no, you have a different one. Oh, you put it in the box.
It doesn't count if it's in the box.
Doesn't count if it's in the box. That was a little goofy.
It happens. All right. What was it, then?
It's Firekeeper Soul.
Yeah.
Is it special in any way? Let's read the description. Because apparently they all have different ones.
They all are different, really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
Because they're all from different Firekeepers.
Unique descriptions on these fucking things. I would have ignored that. I wonder how much Estus you get for just... I mean, how many souls you get for just...
Not enough.
No such thing as enough. Even if it's like 200k. Souls of a Long Lost
Firekeeper. Oh, we read this one. This is the one you got in Blighttown. Yep. You've been sitting on this one for a while.
Yeah, infinite humanity.
I hate that phrase. Their soul is
hold on.
Gnawed by infinite humanity.
Hold on.
Can be used to gain humanity and restore HP at the cost of losing the Firekeeper soul.
Gnawed by infinite humanity. Yeah, okay. And
because everyone just dumps their humanity into them.
Yeah. And she doesn't seem to mind.
If you look that in.
Reinforce that shit.
Oh, can
you
I just,
did it.
Can I just hang out with you, though?
No. You may not.
Fuck, she's cool. Hey.
This one's finicky.
Little finicky. Yeah.
All right, onwards. Let's go through the front door.
Even though we were dropped facing the back.
Kind of. Oh, this place is so nice. So pretty. What's gnawing at you? Is it your infinite humanity?
I just keep wondering if there's going to be someone that is susceptible to this. Or how about this? I really want there to be someone susceptible to this.
All right, well, if you want to test that more accurately, have both spheres on your inventory.
No, I know.
So you can swap in between them and see. Like, swap the Uchi for the lightning one, and then just test it to go one poke, two poke.
Left poke, right poke, red poke, blue poke.
Yeah, because otherwise you're going to have to kill an enemy, then go back in your inventory, change it, and then kill a different enemy, and like you'll never figure it out which one it is.
I just have one of the cool things I wanted, and I just, you know, I want to be able to really use it.
Well, the thing is, Wooly, every point you put into Dex makes this thing comparatively weaker.
Yeah, and it also doesn't, like, whatever, like, half the damage is coming from the element itself, so that's always going to be variable based on what I'm fighting. But I guess I just haven't thought too much about the weaknesses of enemies in this game, you know?
Well, no, because up until now, you didn't have an elemental weapon.
And I don't really use fire paper and shit like that, so... All right. Let's take a crack.
So this is the spot that I ground myself out to absurd hugeness in DS3. This exact spot.
Dark spot. How dark is it?
Need stomach.
How much stomach?
Very big, much stomach.
You guys gonna come over here?
No, not really, actually.
You gonna let it rock?
Try fleeing. Try eliminating one at a time.
Ah, I see.
Hey, bros.
Is Ganon hanging out back there?
Yeah, he is, actually.
And you guys are coming. Or not. But you paid attention nice and early.
All right, you managed to pull just one. Good job. Wow, that did a lot of damage.
I can take it.
That did a lot of damage.
I can take it.
Yeah, leveling Dex is really helping out with the Uchi in particular, because its scaling is quite high.
You guys can be handled.
Yeah, you got this. You got this. It's just a staircase, man. He wasn't gonna fall down.
Oh, I know.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Poor guy.
Ancient Japanese sword knights.
From the east.
From the east, from the east. Ancient Japanese sword
knights. So yeah, that front door walls can't be opened.
From the east. I'm basically the opposite of William right now.
There you go. You lock by some contraption. And that gate over there, guess what? Also can't be opened.
Great.
Leaving you but one path.
The one I was on.
Yep. The best path in the universe.
Champions, sword knights.
What is this song you're singing?
I'm a dumb knight with a western shield and a western set of armor.
That's fine. They're cool.
But a samurai
so,
sword.
So, these are the guys that helped you out before.
Mm-hmm. Now they don't want to help me.
They sure don't. Now, their spears do lightning damage.
Gotcha.
So they will eat through your shield a little bit. But you're doing good DPS with your Uchi.
Yes. Hello. Were you trying to ambush me?
Ah, you got him.
Were you trying to ambush me, my friend?
He was.
Well, how about you? How about you realize that your plan failed and walk over here embarrassingly slow, thinking about how you failed in your ambush?
Listen,
and then
you tried. Oh,
I tried.
Good dodge, good dodge.
Oh, that's
cool. Like a move.
That's a cool attack. That's a really cool attack, actually.
Probably the weirdest thing about these guys is that I don't feel they fit Han Orlando at all.
No, they don't. They don't look
it's
regal.
It's weird.
They don't look like special.
They don't look godly.
They look really demonic, and I would expect them to at least be wearing pretty armor to cover that shit up. But I guess the people in charge of Han Orlando.
They don't
Han
really
Orlando.
Care. Why do you keep doing that? Is it on purpose?
Yeah, I'm just saying it though.
Okay.
The people in charge of London didn't really care about these guys looking special. Because like even the gargoyles look kind of cool and like
they look fantastic!
You know? They look like they belong. But you guys are just like, you showed up later and no one really wanted you around.
Thanks, man. I appreciate telling me to be wary of the monster.
Picture a monster. Vicious bloodsucker.
So if you take a look behind you, like, it's so weird thinking of, like, this area combined with Irithyll in the future.
Well,
because, like, everything past a certain point, like, just disappears.
Well, here's what exactly I was gonna say. What makes the least amount of sense about this beautiful, glorious city of the gods?
Like, how come the Grand Cathedral
is that the floor is nowhere in sight?
There is a floor. If you look really far down, it is down there.
I mean, that's still that's another roof!
Yeah.
That's crazy!
It's like the gods are living so high in the village, in the land of the gods, that even if you crane your neck up to maximum, you can't actually see the top of the cathedral.
Never see it. Man, everything is roofs. Alright, well, I can clearly go this way. Because that's a message.
Sure is. Good luck.
You will need it.
You will.
Fucking man.
What's that Star Fox guy say?
Good luck. Roar. But I'm more of a fan of at least there's gates over here. Two of you fucks, eh?
They're kind of stuck.
Oh. Oh. that's what's... Yeah, okay. And now I drew the attention of the...
Of the big boys.
The famous motherfucker.
World famous. Years in the making.
Yeah, oh yeah, man. World star. These guys...
May have been one of the first things you ever heard about Dark Souls.
One of those guys died, by the way.
Yeah. He fell off. Which is ironic, because he's supposed to be able to fly.
Indoors, indoors, away from these arrows.
Now, you saw a minor variant of these guys when I came here in Dark Souls 3.
So this...
And I kind of marked out, and I noticed, and I mentioned, oh, they really toned these guys down.
This is where it begins.
Yeah. Now, granted, Wooly, you have shown yourself to be surprisingly competent at things that other people have had trouble with, and vice versa. So you may have no trouble whatsoever.
Gotta get up on this. I don't even know if I can run on that.
You can.
Okay. Honest, earnest try.
Take a nice deep breath and just give it a shot.
With my slow ass, like, you know.
It's not that big of a deal. The bolts aren't moving that fast. And they do clang in some of the parts of this environment. Alright, you're halfway there. The problem is obviously that if you just hit you, you fly backwards.
Tilt that camera.
All right, you're now two-thirds of the way there.
Ambush? No. Okay. Oh, he got me.
So that's the problem.
Yeah.
The problem isn't the approach.
You've been trying to
the
block.
The problem is you have to fight him on this 1 foot fucking bridge, and anything that hits you knocks you back.
Yep.
Yep. Okay. Let's cut to get back.
Oh, yeah.
I hope they zone out. Ah, shit.
Yeah!
Oh, we're back in!
We're back in! Wooly discovered the ancient coward technique of just running your ass off, and gargoyles that get stuck in the geometry.
Alright.
Oh.
See, as long as you're moving 100%
of the time,
they will not tag you.
100% of the time.
It works every time.
60% of the time works every time.
The third one. There's a third one.
What third one?
Third swing.
Yeah.
I was gonna like drink on two. It's like no. Drink on three.
So you're actually making really fast progress because half of that fight is getting there. A third of that fight is getting him to pull his sword out. And then the rest is just taking him out.
Got it.
Because the problem is that the fucking blocking the arrows knocks you off. Taking the arrow in the face does not.
Mm-hmm.
Which is stupid as shit. Like, really, really bad.
But I got poise.
Well, we'll be back there in a second anyway.
Cut, cut, cut.
Oh! Those are the moments, man.
Oh, this is a really cool looking thing, though, when you do it.
Well, there's a real, like, feeling of Anne Orlando is telling you to fucking quit it.
Yeah.
You are not welcome. And this is not like other areas where dangerous creatures happen to roam, right?
Berenstein Bears, no undeads allowed.
These guys are very, very explicitly here to stop you. You're doing it.
Except for that part.
Oh, man! You see his health?
Shit, I couldn't tell.
He had, like, been...
One more to go.
Ah. This is progress.
Okay.
God.
Oh,
Okay.
Trench run.
Hey, what's up? Oh, you gotta get that thing in the Death Star? Oh, I see. I guess that kind of makes sense.
Basically what it is.
In this context.
Yeah, man.
It's a meter only to- it's a opening only 2 meters wide.
Just turn the- turn your-
Oh! Oh, fuck! Luckily that little spot is there, huh? So, fucking Miyazaki apologized for this.
Okay. Okay.
Wait. Those guys are permanently dead.
No.
Shit.
They're not.
Shit, they usually do.
They usually are, but those are Silver Knights, not Black Knights.
Okay, well, we'll deal with your buddy later.
No, you won't. You will never go and do that again.
Really?
Yeah, you- what? Yeah, you're gonna go back and want to do that again?
Oh, I'm just assuming there's shit over there.
Nah. Nothing of value.
Okay.
Congrats! You made it to the inside of An Orlando.
People are really using magic, huh?
Oh! Yeah!
Yeah?
Yeah!
Yeah? So,
what's this feeling of warmth? This feeling of belonging?
So,
oh! It's just Solaire.
Dude, he beats you here. And he beats you here? He beats you here without... somehow, without taking out the golem. He beats you here by getting past those guys.
Alright, look, look. Look, that's pretty strong just on implication. Not on action. I'm a man of action.
Like, you got here- like, you got here before me?
I am a coward of action. But that's the implication that you just fucking did it. And you're here.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
Oh,
so
boy.
Good, man.
Oh, boy. Oh!
So good!
Oh, I see what you're setting up.
If I didn't know better, I think you have feelings for me.
Laugh, oh, laugh.
Dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Dude.
All right, you fucking jovial son of a bitch. You're not bad.
He's not bad, dude.
You're not bad. I see what they're setting up, though.
What's that?
Because I already know we're going into ONS.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to be doing ONS versus S&W.
S&W, yeah. It's the shit, dude. It's the shit.
That's not bad, Dark Souls. That's not bad.